Welcome back, everyone. Yesterday, I was using iTunes to update my iPhone, and then it pops up a window that said an unknown error occurred 1667. I'm confused, so I check it out. This iTunes error 1667 usually will occur when people try to use iTunes to update or restore their iPhone or iPad. The reason cause this error happens is uncertain, and the solution is also uncertain. But I will show you a few ways that you should try. Let's go. Before we start, make sure your USB cable is in a good state and it is able to transfer data or charge your iPhone, and then try to plug it in another USB port. And make sure your network is working or it also don't work too. Then we can proceed now. First, close iTunes and reopen iTunes. Then you can try to update or restore again. Then you can run a diagnosis on your iTunes and make sure your iTunes is the latest version, or you can uninstall it and install it again. Second, if your PC or Mac has any kind of antivirus software, disable it for a while and check your firewall settings and make sure it allows iTunes to connect network. Third, make sure both your iPhone and PC or Mac have enough space to store the file that is needed. Fourth, update or restore your iPhone through recovery mode. Still connect your iPhone to iTunes. Press the volume up and volume down, then press and hold the power button. Keep holding till the recovery mode screen shows up. Then you can see iTunes pops up a window that tells you your iPhone need to be updated or restored. Here you can choose what you want. I need to update here. Then iTunes will begin download firmware. When the download is finished, it will start update or restore your iPhone. But you can see my iTunes is not responding somehow. It's very annoying. So I really recommend your guys a way more convenient tool here. Fifth, update or restore iPhone with TenorShare Reboot. It's an iOS device repair tool. It can fix more than 150 iOS issues, and it also can update or restore your iPhone or iPad. Check the download link in the description and download it. Once installed, connect your iPhone to a PC or Mac and open Reboot. Click the green start button. Here, if you want to update your iPhone or iPad, choose standard repair. If you want to restore, choose deep repair. I'm gonna choose standard repair here. Then here we'll need to download the firmware to update or restore. Click download. The download process will not be long, depending on your network condition. Be patient. When the download is okay, click start standard or deep repair. Then Reboot will begin to update or restore your iPhone. This process will take a while. Relax and wait for it. Then you can see my iPhone is update completed. It's very easy and efficient. Most importantly, there is no such error 1667 happening again. Go try it. Hope this video is helpful to you. I will be grateful if you subscribe. See you soon.